all inside the tank, sucking the water up into the belly of the helicopter. The tank fills automatically from a remote control switch from within inside the helicopter. So as he needs the water, he activates the switch, the tank fills up before he can get here, and he can suck the water out of a full tank. He's got it all sucked up, and he's off to fight the fire.